Hello, everybody. Dave Blair here. This was a very toxic lobby, and just out of control, this is this guy here, GA. Anyway, I mean, he does not make any attempt to slow down in this corner. He goes straight for whoever's leading. I mean, just total ass and mayhem. You have, actually three people in SUVs in this lobby. This guy was the most toxic. There I am, and I'm in the green BMW right there. Actually, my race wasn't that bad, but this guy was just ridiculous. Hammering everybody he could. Anybody that came in his line of sight, he was just gonna hit him. Anybody in a big SUV like this, you know, they're usually out there ramming kids or whatever. Like this, look at it. No, I'm not gonna stop, just wanna ram. For no reason. Anyway, so I'm up here, I'm in second place at the time, at this time. I've already been hit several times. You can see that SUV roll over there. Yeah, I've been hit many times already. This race was very frustrating. Very long. Load up and let him blast through there. I don't know, this race was just very frustrating. Mainly because of all the rammers in here. Let's see what he's up to. He's back in 10th. Yep. Just smashing everybody off for no reason. That guy was ghosted out, he still hit him. And this guy's just sitting there. He was another part of the problem. It was one of the SUVs that rolled earlier. And the other thing that they do is they just try to block. You know, they like just hit the brake pedal, don't let anybody by. These people are real asses. I mean, it just makes the whole lobby suck. And you get people like this in here. This was, I believe this was the first race I jumped into of my night. So it started off like this, which is not fun. I think we eventually, we voted them out, and the lobby ended up turning out okay. I think I stayed this one for a while. I don't remember how many races I ran, but I'm running this BMW as a good car. I mean, I did have some good racing here, but not much. And I was in first place for, I don't know, for a little bit. And of course got plowed off in the corner. And I was trying to work my way back up. This yellow car in front of me too, I think. And then I got into it a little bit. Like, he didn't want to let anybody pass him. Yeah, who was this guy? But again, I don't know, part of the thing too is like, when you just keep getting hit, you know, on every corner, you're just like, screw it, you know? I mean, I get it, but, you know, there's still some people out there that are trying to race clean and have a good race. Really frustrating. and so you want to take it out on everybody. These three are still up. A little cause for mayhem here. See, he just turns up into him, won't let anybody by. And there I'm up there on the green car in the back. Well, this guy, I think he flips here. Yeah. Only that can happen to him in real life. Thank you, justice. Anyway, so yeah, I'm up to third at this point. Yeah, this was not a great race at all. Those two got me into it. And that yellow car, again, it was just, I don't know if it was frustration or whatever, but, you know, it's like he just didn't want anybody to get by him. Nobody passing me. He's going to come over and bump me off here. It's like, what an ass. And then there were lag issues with that other car. Boom, taps him off. He goes off. Comes on, he knocks that blue car. I don't know. I mean, I kind of get it. You get frustrated and you're like, oh, you guys want to ram and just you want to hit everybody. But I wasn't doing anything to him. Boom, he hits me again. I wasn't first. I bumped him. I got the worst of it there. Now I'm back to school. We had this other guy spinning out here for no reason. Yeah, this whole race just sucked. It's like you're gonna have those races every now and then. There's not much you can do about it. You know, until Forza figures out a way to deal with, you know, these toxic behavior people. Yeah, here he is again. Still just causing them. Crashes every chance that you get. I say he, it could be her, but whatever. Okay. We are running third at this point. I think we're going to be coming up on those SUVs again. I don't know, when you have races like this though, it just kind of really makes you want to say, well, you know, why can't Forza get their act together and put in some kind of driver's license thing, or, you know, so that you're not pooled up with these people. You know, put all the rammers together, let them hammer each other around the race for an hour. Just ridiculous. You know, one of the other things they could do is if you hit anybody and you're going faster than, say, the difference of your speed is 20 miles an hour faster than the person that you hit, it should just, instead of knocking the person that you hit off the track, it should knock you off. I mean, it should just reset your car back off the side of the track or something. You know, so if you ram somebody you're going to get the penalty. You just get your car reset off to the side and nothing happens to the person you hit. I don't know. I don't know what the solution is, but I sure wish they'd come up with something that, you know, separate the people that want to race and want to race fair and clean with the people that just want to go out and, you know, ram and cause havoc. Anyway, that's my two cents on it. Yeah, look at that. Nice. All right, see you all in the next one.